morning, students. Yeah, so we are at staffing chapter. In the last class, we have deeply discussed regarding about your staffing and also what are the steps to be followed for the staffing process here. Next, we'll go for our next. We'll move on to the next topic, that is about your recruitment here. Okay, the first and foremost here, so in the last class we discussed regarding that, yeah. So whenever you go for or whenever you start for the staffing here or the staffing process here, so first you have to estimate the manpower here, and the next step that is about recruitment here. So now just we learn what is that recruitment here. Okay, so what is this recruitment here? Recruitment is nothing but, yeah, so it is refers to the process of finding possible candidate for a job here. So what does that means? Okay, so I think so we in the last class we discussed regarding that, yeah. So recruitment is nothing but, yeah, taking a best candidate for the right man for the right job here. Okay, whatever the things or whatever the organization goal is there, yeah, we want a best candidate to do that here. Okay, for that, yeah, there should be a proper recruitment process should be there, yeah, and also we want best candidate to do that work here. Okay, so now it refers to that, yeah, it refers to the process of finding possible candidate for a job, or in other words, it is a process of searching for a prospective employees, and also it stimulates them for applying for the jobs in the organization here. Okay, so I want a employees to do the work here. In the last class also we discussed here, so we need two types of laborers here, that is about skilled laborers and also unskilled laborers here. Okay, and that too we should not call as a skilled or unskilled like this here. So technically we speaks to, so skilled laborers we should call as a white collar laborers, and also the unskilled laborers we should call as a blue collar laborers here. Okay, now we for that here, so we have some sources of recruitment here. Okay, where we get these employees, that's the major question. Okay, simply standing in the road here, come and we have a work here, come, no one will come here. Okay, for that here, so we have to go for step by step, or we have to go for the recruitment process, or we have to go for the source of recruitment also here. Okay, now, just an example for this here. So, for finding a best candidate here, so we have to see the internal source and also external source here. What is this internal source here? Internal source means, yeah, our best employees is there. Sir, already our company is going on here. Okay, for example, I have a MD post. Okay, MD post is there, yeah. If any capable candidate is there in your company, okay, that means, yeah, so we can internally, we can see that candidate in your company itself here. Okay, that's the internal source here. In your company itself, any best candidate is there, please look after that itself here. Sir, how can we look after? The first and foremost here, in the internal source, the first and foremost here, so transfer. What is this transfer here? Transfer is nothing but, yeah, one person is transferred from the one department to the another department here. Okay, sir, one department, one person is there, sir. He is working in the purchase department here. Okay, I want a finance department, a man to finance here. Sir, in the purchase department, that man is there, sir. That boy or that guy is there, sir. Shall we transfer to this finance department for us here? Is capable person here? Okay, it is nothing but, is a shifting to the that person to the that company here. So we can make a transfer here. Understood? So that is about the transfer. Next one, promotion. What is this promotion here? Promotion means, yeah, so that person giving the promoted to the higher post. Okay, giving a high salary, high power, okay, giving the high designation here, yeah, everything here, yeah, so promoting. Sir, for example, yeah, sir, that person is staying in that, for example, he is in a purchase department, okay, as a department head. Sir, but I want a MD. Managing director in India. Sir, there's one person is there here. He is qualified, he is capable, he is experienced here. So give him as a promoted for the MD post. Okay, you can make a promotion also here. Okay, this is called as an internal source of recruitment here. We want a best candidate means here. First you see in your company itself whether any candidates are there or what here. Okay, it's there means well and good, you go ahead with that. Sir, no one is there. No one. Then afterwards you have to go for outside, or we have to go for external source of recruitment here. Okay, which are there, what are there, we'll see one by one here. The first and foremost here, so external means, I told you regarding this here, so we will see outside the campus or outside the company here. So I want to search a best candidate outside the campus now here. So which are there, so we will see one by one here. The first and foremost here, so direct recruitment here. Direct recruitment means here, so might be you have seen or observed in any companies or something, they used to put a board or this one, vacancies. available, vacancy available here, or something other, say, okay, bekagiddare, something I think so, wanted, like this, they will put a board, or in, what is that, yeah? In the notice board or something they used to put here. So what is that? If I will, you are only willing to go for a job or something, means you go ahead with that, yeah? And you see whether in the notice board or in the gate or in a company gate or something they used to put, means you directly go for there and approach there, then you will get a job there. In this also, yeah? So this is best suitable for getting the things or getting the employees. Employees are employees mean unskilled laborers. This is the best way of getting the employees here. Okay, this is a direct recruitment here. No application, nothing here. So just to put a board in the near to the gate here, the candidates will come here. Okay, they want a job means they go ahead. You make a interview or something you do here. Go ahead with that. Yeah, that's about the direct recruitment here. Understood? Next, we'll go for the casual callers here. Okay, so might be your second year. Okay, you're going for that, sir, after my degree. Okay, another 3 years you'll go for BCom or BBM like this year. Sir, I want to go for job. Where to go? Okay, standing in the near to the gate of Infosys or Wipro, you can't say, sir, I want a job. Whether they give you? No. Okay, for that year, so we have to make we have to fill an application. Or we have to mail it or something here. Okay, just forward your resumes to some of the colleges or some of the companies, whatever may be here. Okay, just forward your applications to the companies here. Okay, that application we call the unsolicited applications here. Okay, just forward your resume to the companies or any colleges or any institutions, whatever may be here. Okay, if they needed, okay, they only call you, okay, for the interview, go for the interview and also get a job over there. This is called as the casual callers. Okay, so here also this source of recruitment also, some application will come to your company. Okay, so based on your qualification, their experience here, just give a call to them here. Okay, so-and-so person, okay, you are applied for this job here. Okay, we need you. Please come and give an interview. That's all, over. This is called as the casual callers. Next one, third one means here, yeah, there's an advertisement here. Sir, I want a jobs to be filled here. Okay, so many posts are there. How to fill means here? Yeah? So go ahead with your newspapers, magazines, journals, or any other things here. Okay, advertise in your newspapers, journals, or magazines over this year regarding their what are the eligibility, what are their experience here, age, whatever may be there. Please publish in your newspaper, journal, or in your journals here and also magazines here. Okay, through the advertisement also, you can get a good person to do the job here. Okay, next one. So, next one, we'll go for the employment exchange here. Okay, might be not heard about this employment exchange here. This is a part and parcel of labor ministry, Ministry of Labor here. This is the employment exchange here. Just ask for your parents, okay, regarding that. Yeah, after the 10th, you have to get an employment card. Okay, just ask for your parents here. So, regarding this employment exchange here. So, what is this employment exchange here? Some of them people after the 10th standard or PUC, they will enroll in the employment exchange here. Okay, what the benefit for us? Oh, miss. So this employment exchange, they will stand as a middleman. Okay, so the job seekers and also job givers here. Okay, they will stand in the middle here. Just your apply and give your resume, or sorry, you'll give a whatever the qualifications is there, yeah. So you just enroll in the employment exchange here. Yeah? Okay, the employment exchange itself, they will send a interview letter to your home itself here. Yeah? They will stand in the middle, just like they will stand in the middleman here. Yeah? They will make a bridge. Okay, regarding this, yeah, might be in the employment exchange is there, Mysore in near to Fountain Circle, yeah, near to the ITI. Okay, ITI, you can go for that. Okay, you can approach for the employment exchange and might be you're in already second year, 10th standard mass card along with any curricular activities are there, non-curricular activities are there, yeah, their certificates are there means along with that, go ahead with this and enroll there. Okay, that will be useful for you people in the future. Next one, so fifth one, that is a placement agencies here. What is this placement agencies here? Placement agencies are nothing but here, this is a private institutions here. Some of the private organizations are there here where, okay, sir, I want a best job or something, you see, just you go and approach them here. They will search for a job and they will give you, but, okay, they will charge some fees. These are private institutions here. Okay, we have to go there. Just you forward the resume to them here. They only search the job here, but they will give a, they will find out your job for you people, but you have to pay some fees to them here. That's about the placement agencies here. Okay, next one, I think so you are regarding, you are heard about this word, that's the campus recruitment here. What is this campus recruitment here? Campus recruitment means, yeah, so after you are completing your degree, okay, at last stage, there will be sem wise here, okay, sem 1, sem 2, sem 3, like they say, in the 5th and 6th semester, in the 6th semester, last year, so every final year student, so they have to undergo a campus recruitment selection here. Okay, you have to go for, means if you want any job, means here, yeah, the companies itself, they will come to the college itself here, yeah, they will make or they will take a best candidate for their company here. Yeah. Okay, so if possible, yeah, so after this PUC, you will go for a degree in the last year of your degree. Okay, so please attend this campus recruitment here, yeah, if possible. Okay, so you will get a good job there itself here. Yeah. Okay, so my friends also, they got in so many companies here, they're borrowing very good salary. Okay, that's about the campus recruitment. This will be done in the college premises itself here, yeah, not other things. Okay, this is the campus recruitment here. Next one, this is about the 7th one, there's a recommendation of employees here. Recommendation, sir, already I am an employee of a company. Okay, some post is vacant. Okay, just I will say that, sir, my nephew is there, my brother is there, okay, my sister is there, okay, my some aunt is there, something else. I will recommend that employees to the company here. This is called recommendation of employees here. Okay, sir, nan maga sir, nan employee sir, something will say here, that is called recommendation of employees here. Okay, so here also, okay, notary, see somewhere some best people are there or some best candidate is there, please bring them. That is also will be there in the recommendation of employees here. Okay, there also this source of recruitment will get here. Next one is a labor contractor. Next one, say 8th one here. What is this labor contractor? Where you see these people here? Okay, might be you're seen in some of the apartments, some malls, okay, wearing some yellow hats here. Okay, yellow hats might be you're seen somewhere here. Yeah? So near to that Forum Mall was constructing, was going on here. Yeah? Some malls were constructing, some of the people. Okay, they used to wear a yellow hat and they used to do the work here. So what are there? These people are nothing but there. They are hired by these labor contractors here. Okay, labor contract means if you want some employees, means yeah, please go ahead with this labor contractor. Approach this labor contractor. So and so persons, we need this. For doing this job means here, yeah, they will arrange the employees to you. Okay, these all we call as a labor contractors here. Labor contract might be you've seen that securities are being, some securities also will be provided by the labor contractors here. Okay, securities for construction work here, road construction, bridge, dams, anywhere here, you can approach this labor contractors and you will easily get the employees to do the work here. Next one, and the next one here, 9th one, there's the advertisement on TV. Might be you've seen in the TV. There was a slides will go in the TV. Okay, wanted. Okay, managing director. Okay, clerk. Okay, next one, what is that? Yeah, security. Okay, they will pay the salary with ESI, PF, something they will do. There will slides, they will go here. Okay, that is nothing but the advertisement on TV. Just you give a advertise in the TV. Okay, who are willing to? Our job seekers are there, yeah. So you will go for that, okay? And they will approach you by giving your number. The number will be displayed on the TV, okay? They will call to you, and if you feel that is the best candidate, please take it, and you can make off that, yeah. So that is the advertisement on TV, yeah. Okay. And the last one, there is a 10th one. That is about the web publishing, yeah. Okay. Might be seen in your web when you open your internet or your Google or something here. Okay, there will be slides will come here. Okay, web publishing here, wanted, so and so company, some of the website itself is there here, naukri.com, okay, jobstreet.com. okay, there you can approach this here and you put or you can enroll there here regarding about what job opportunities are there here. Just they will see that job opportunity, they will apply for the job here. Through there also, you will get a best candidate for this year. Understood? So this is about the web publishing, advertisement on TV and all like this. Okay? So just I will conclude here. Just I will brief here. So I want a best candidate means here. So I want a, we will have to see two sources here. That's about the internal source and also external source here. Okay. I want a best candidate means please see internal first here. Within the company itself, any best candidates are there here. Just see by giving them transfer and also promotion, we will get a good candidate here. So no one is there, sir, to do means here. Then you have to go for outside here, that is the external source of recruitment here. There you can go for direct recruitment, casual callers, advertisement, employment exchange, placement agencies, campus center recruitment, recommendation of employees, labor contractors, advertisement on TV, web publishing here. Okay, all these things will be there here. Okay, so please make of this here. This is very much important for your final examination. Okay, they may ask you for this for a practical oriented for my 5 marks. Okay, as your general manager, list out any 10 source of recruitment means here. Make like this chart. Okay, these two are compulsory, and in this 10 here, you can write any 10 or any 8 also, no problem here. So you can make of this for this one. Otherwise, they may ask you for 8 marks, briefly explain the source of recruitment means here. So in detail you have to explain in this one for the examination, guarantee question for examination. Okay, so we'll go for that here. So thank you very much here. We will meet in the next class here.